You've reached Eli's messages. Leave one.
Hey, Eli, it's me. I really need to talk to you, so please call me back as soon as you can.
So I deserve to be broken up with over voicemail?
No, actually, that's not good enough. I needed you, Eli, and you ditched me. I haven't seen you in weeks.
So are you over me? Like, truly, end our epic romance over voicemail. Over.
It's over, Eli. Maybe it has been for a while, but we both just didn't realize. I'm not hiding. Then prove it. To your writing partner.
Me.
Yeah, you. So I had to break up with you for it to become important enough for you to come.
I'm sorry, Claire. Long distance is hard, but I promise it'll get better.
What?
If not,
no, you have
so
to do it.
On my side.
You have to. You have to. I have to. When was the last time we actually talked?
Look, I get it. I've been far away, and Lenore was a one-time thing, so I totally get you making that kind of mistake.
Except,
what do you have in mind?
Well, I don't know.
It's your son's mistake.
It's been my rock.
He helped me through chemo brain. He was there when you worked.
Tricks. And the thing that things are fine. They're not. Nothing is fine. It's all wrong.
I don't want our story to end this way. Like this. I want you not to give up on me. You're the only thing that makes me feel like I'll ever get better.
Our story ended once ago. You need to move on. You ain't nobody till you got somebody. I know. Came to the dance.
Ripped my heart up!
I don't really know what it'd be if we didn't.
We're not meant to be together.
We are. I just have to get rid of one.
You scare me.
Yeah.
I can't be around you.
No, no, don't. Oh, baby. Please.
Drew isn't the dad. You are.
I'm
over here, Lord. I love you. Forever and always.